I'd never want to be known as anybody opposed to progress, he says, but this is no longer a matter of progress or not progress. My brothers, my friends, my cousins have died trying to build this tunnel, and it just kind of seems to me that nobody has the right to take away our responsibility to finish what these people have died for. Our dignity is involved in it, our integrity and everything that we believe is working men are involved. So that I ain't really opposed to the machine. I just feel that the machine can't take the place of the soul and the sweat